Myers pressured, and here comes Connor on a breakaway. Kyle Connor scores!
Comes back, and Tyler Myers, instead of making the play right away, Connor is off, and look at this move. Quick forehand up and over Thatcher Demko. Connor head up, takes a shot, gets Thatcher Demko to drop, and then goes high blocker side.
Back in, and Wheeler pours in after it with Cirelli. Spezza puts it onto the stick of Wheeler and on for Kyle Connor. Connor at the empty net scores! Kyle Connor makes this a 4-2 game for the Winnipeg Jets.
It's like he does at the end of every shift. Look at how he's working to get below the goal line. That on the heels of him winning a race against Steve Stamkos.
With 9 points in those 8 games. Dowling up top for Ben, away from him, and Shifley back up the ice. Shifley in for Kyle Connor, scores! Kyle Connor gets this one through Ben Bishop as Miro Heiskanen stumbled at the line. And that cleared some space for Kyle Connor, and the Jets are on the board.
A high turnover here by Jordy Ben is not able to control the puck. The patience of Shifley to wait until Connor is clear. Remember in the first period, Connor got in clear and tried to deke to the backhand. This time with Bishop deep in the crease, he goes through his leg.
There's a shot from the blue line by Burns. Save made by Connor Hellebuck. 30 points now for Colorado. Empty net. Kyle Connor finds it. And the Winnipeg Jets will put this one to bed.
Move from Peter DeBoer. Now 3 goals and well over 5 minutes remaining here. The Jets do a really good job, and we've seen this all night where they have not spent very much time in the offensive zone, even down a man.
Hampus Lindholm was also banged up for a while. Manson did skate today. Centered in front. Kyle Connor scores! Off the stick of Kasha, but not enough to stop it from getting to Kyle Connor.
We're in this shift with a really quick release. 9 shots on net, no goals. Late October, the last time the Jets were in the Honda Center, and he makes no mistake. Look at that pass from below the goal line. How many times have we seen that? Brilliant pass from Mark Scheifele on the backhand, on the button, and in the back of the net.
His numbers are terrific on the season. Shot from the line, score! Josh Morrissey, and that got tipped in front, may have been Kyle Connor.
Goal in his last 4 games from Kyle Connor. Good job, blow to high, that D-to-D pass. I like the fact that Josh Morrissey's not shooting this puck to score, he's shooting it to an area. Nice time play from Kyle Connor on the backhand, and watch the tip of the stick.
Time out, Dallas.
Right there, that change of direction. Finds a way, magic. The puck has been unpredictable. It's been bouncing, and it hasn't been bouncing in the favor of the Winnipeg Jets. Guys are falling all over the place. It's just one of those ugly nights.
Shot score! Nathan Beaulieu off a face-off win by Mark Scheifele.
Nice job getting into the eyes of Bernier, and it's not the shot that's attempting to score. It's the traffic net front that promotes the shot. And does that go off of Kyle Connor's stick? It looks to me like it may have dove at the end, but a nice job from Scheifele to win that faceoff.
Fabry, a 2-goal game in his Red Wings debut when he came over from St. Louis, and has 2 in this game. Patrick Laine's shot goes off a skate wide. Laine has it again. In for Connor, scores! Kyle Connor buries the Patrick Laine pass.
Kyle Connor, this is an absolute spitball to the top corner. Good release.
So the 5th power play of the afternoon turned into an evening here for the Winnipeg Jets. Wheeler plays it back for Neil Pionk. Pionk tried to flick and score! Kyle Connor may have been the last to get a stick on that.
More of this where the puck goes back. Nice quick face-off win. Back to the point, and it's going to come from here. Here's the shot starter. There's the tip. I think it goes off Kyle Connor's foot. So you can see it here, and this, the shot isn't intended to score necessarily. Look at that. Drops right down
over top of the goal. Wheeler
Trying to find Scheifele. Goes cross ice to Laine. He'll knock it down to Pionk. Long wrist shot. Stop is made. It's there. They jam away. Scores!
But causing chaos is the result of it. So right here, Laine gathers the puck, and this is key. Neil Pionk, or whoever that top D-man is, getting the puck to the net. It's just something else and another look for your opponents to have to.
17-14, the shots here for St. Louis. 12-2 Blues, middle stanza. Patrick Laine comes in. Laine with possession. Now to Beaulieu, who's got some room. Side of the net, Connor comes in, he scores! What hands by Kyle Connor!
Neutral zone, look what he does. He just leaves the puck, pretends like he's going to touch it, doesn't through the triangle, and then that stop-up. Looking for the second layer, nice job from Beaulieu, and then how about this? Kyle Connor, roof daddy up top, and that is a beautiful goal. Not many guys can elevate the puck from in tight like Kyle Connor has.
Jets have 8 power play goals in their last 8 games entering tonight. Connor, near side across the Blues line. He's got Scheifele in behind. Scheifele on the line, they score!
Almost had threats of bouncing out of danger as well, but a really good job on the entry. Draw 3 guys to you, a nice distribution of the puck off the post. Scheifele's got to be looking at that going, oh no, is this going to happen again? But a nice job stretching out that leg. Binnington makes the initial, but too much too often as Kyle Connor follows this one up and gets the tap.
Trying to get away from McKinnon, feeds it deep into the left corner. Back for it is Makar. Laine poked it off his stick. Now Connor's got it. Here's a jet steal. Connor right on. Bouncing puck. They score! Kyle Connor! It's 2-1 Winnipeg!
Position from defense to offense. So this is a simple play on entry. Get it deep and turn it into a battle. So right there, Patrick Laine with a good long span. Creates the turnover. Kyle Connor in the right place at the right time. And it's a bit of a disconnected shot as his stick gets attacked right there. But the shot hits Grubauer, he taps it, my goodness.
Scheifele's out there, Wheeler as well. Jets on the man advantage for the first time tonight. Here's Neil Pionk, scores! Right off the faceoff, 7 seconds. Jets have their lead back, it's 4-3 Winnipeg.
Perfectly, because he's not going to bull anybody over with his power. They win the faceoff by committee. Now watch, Neil Pionk, he's shooting for the stick. I believe Kyle Connor tips this puck. Look at him. Right there, shoot for the stick, tap in, change of elevation, and Kyle Connor gets his second goal.
And they're back to within one game of the 500 mark tonight in the AHL after a 4-3 win. Here's Patrick Laine, busting down the left wing, stop, save, rebound, scores! The hat trick goal for Kyle Connor!
No! Well, it will be, as soon as they're going to be blowing a horn inside the house here. As that went in and out of the net so quickly, I think it's a goal.
Neil Pionk,
yeah, there it is.
There's the horn, there's the hat trick.
Wait till you see this. It goes off the middle bar, forehand, backhand, blow dart, bam. Thank you very much, 5-3.
There you have it, Kyle Connor's second of the third period, third of the night, 20th of the season. Jets have to set up in the neutral zone again, midway through the game's second power play. Jets looking for their first goal of 2020. Kyle Connor finds it! What a shot by Kyle Connor! Power play goal, and they're back to within one!
The Jets out of structure on their power play, which dominated, did everything but score in the first period. Look at this, Scheifele scanning. There's 4 men to get through, and he threads the needle to Kyle Connor. Goes to the net front, pulls Morrison with him. That buys just enough time and space for number 81, who is lethal. That is a pellet to the top corner. Kyle Connor with his fourth goal.
Tries to play it out front again. It got blocked, chipped ahead, and finally Ehlers will get off the ice, and he'll send this off for Kyle Connor. Has Scheifele going to the net. Connor, backhander, scores! Kyle Connor for the third straight game. The Winnipeg Jets. Jets get the game's opening goal.
Pionk, they get the puck into the hands of Kyle Connor. Look at the middle drive from Scheifele. He's the deep.
He guessed outside, Dennis. That left Ehlers eyeball to eyeball with Markstrom, who made a good stop.
Sammy needs to press. They score! Kyle Connor.
Bo Horvat takes almost all of the defensive zone draws for the Vancouver Canucks, and Scheifele beat him cleanly. A real crisp heads-up play by Sammy Niko as he looks at the net and really never takes his eyes off the front of the net.
Connor after it. Edler got there first and snaps it around the boards. Liney trying to chop it up the wall, gets it out at center. Kyle Connor knocks it down. Dishes for Scheifele. Back to Kyle Connor, scores.
Scored the first goal of the game. Now he's got the fourth. He takes the bouncing puck. Nice play by Laine to chip that off the boards and outside the zone. Connor gives Scheifele the empty net, but then Scheifele gives it right back to him.
Connor can't control that one, but gets back on to Gavrikov. In comes Scheifele. Threw it back to Laine. Handcuffed him, but the Jets get it to Betteno. Scores! Anthony Betteno with a shot. May have been tipped in front, but the Jets have the lead back. 2-1.
Point, and the shot from the most unlikely spot. And that's just a good second effort right there by Connor, going in there and battling for that puck. It kept it alive in Winnipeg's favor. And then he doesn't just stay in the corner. This is a guy who played 26 minutes last night. He gets to the front of the net. And the shot comes. Savard provides a bit of a screen on his old goal, on his own goaltender.
As Ehlers is out of the box, then we're back to 5-on-5. Ottawa with no shots. And here's Connor. And shoots!
You got to go to your position, make sure you're following the play. He intercepts the puck. It's a short chip to himself to clear one guy, and then it's a beauty backhand pass. It wasn't ahead of Connor. He had to slow down to get it, but he has enough speed to drive himself into the zone. And short side, Craig Anderson. What a gutsy, smart play by Ehlers.
Just turned 19 years of age last month. And here he is with a puck. Puts it back to Eric Gustafson. Gustafson trying to go back and forth with DeBrincat, but DeBrincat turned it over to Kopp. Kopp down the ice. In front, scores! Short-handed goal for Kyle Connor.
Rocking. First it was the captain, Jonathan Toews, who had the missed backhand pass back to the point. That went all the way down the ice. And then that time it's DeBrincat. Your power play, their power play isn't great. That's for sure. You mentioned that, Dave. But at the end of the day, you don't want it to hurt you. You don't want to make it do damage. And DeBrincat puts the puck.
They swing it around with the extra attacker on. Crawford is back on the bench. Scheifele to Connor, and they're going to get another one. Kyle Connor, and that'll do it.
For the star players, the guys who really were so solid yesterday afternoon and today, and Connor with a 4-point.
Connor dances away from Dillon, brings it to the front of the net, and Dell stays with Connor. Laine, Pionk, Wheeler to the goal line. Kyle Connor scores! Big time pressure by the Winnipeg Jets on the power play, and it took a minute 48.
Dell, who was all but asleep with no action, he's had more than his fair share. How about that? You just can't teach it. Pulls it through the legs. Try and track that one. Throws a little bit of love.
Line A for Pionk. Pionk will drop it back for Kyle Connor. Rink wide. Sharp angle for Kopp. Loose puck. Score! Came to the side of the net for Kyle Connor. And Kyle Connor has 30 on the year.
Oberg has got lots of traffic in net front to deal with. That rebound he'd like to have back as he spits it to that weak side. And Kyle Connor lurking does a good job passing that puck off the wall, and Andrew Kopp just simply fires it to the net. The rebound was a fortuitous one for Kyle Connor, now with 30 goal seasons
in three consecutive years.
And trying to center that was Kuznetsov, but he couldn't handle that bouncing puck clean enough. Grabbed off. Kovalchuk tried to play it back. Stolen by Kyle Connor. In on a breakaway to the forehand. Scores! Kyle Connor, 31 on the year.
Regrouped and still got a shot on net. Look at him. Pull away. Throw the Jets on his heat. Darty fast. That's scary. And how many moves? There's got to be a limit. That's about three or four. Forehand, backhand a couple of different times. And Holtby's getting dizzy as he's trying to track that puck.
There's a really good chance from this third line. Rossabick to Kopp from the middle of the ice. Good save from Sauna.
Shifley, and that goes off a skate. Change directions as Connor let that go. Connor scores! Shifley to Connor to the back of the net. And the Winnipeg Jets have a 2-0 lead.
Doesn't always have to be pretty, but the intention is to shoot the puck. All right, doesn't hit the net. So down low, a good recovery from Mark Shifley, and clever play from Kyle Connor to find that white ice. And how fast does that puck come off of his stick? On the forehand, he has to let it come across his body.
Held to the line by Bear. Shots in this period are 10-2 in favor of the Jets. And now it's Wiener to Connor. Scores! Kyle Connor gives Winnipeg the lead.
Cough up with the puck right here, trying to put this puck in deep. It's been a relentless pressure by the top line of the Jets. They came out the first shift, set the tone for this period, and what a backhand pass again by Wheeler to Kyle Connor. And it's a one-timer that beats Smith right there through traffic. Bang. Just a heads-up play, and that says it all, as Kyle Connor right over to Wheeler as he does the navigating through three Oilers, and then on the backhand side is able to find Connor for the one-timer.
For Curtis Lazar, the former Edmonton Oil King, gets away from McCabe. Blake Wheeler, Kyle Connor hits to the net, scores! Kyle Connor goes bang, 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 four games in a row. And the Jets have the 1-0 lead.
I believe that's the quad. It's the pressure up ice first, and then he wins a race. So you force your D-man to be uncomfortable and right on the mark. And there isn't very much to shoot out there. We talked about Kyle Connor being dangerous in small space, but also off the rush. Well, I don't think you need a better example than that. Off of his stick.
Wheeler skates it to the middle, gets it cross ice, lining in front for Shifley. Shifley was watched closely there. Back to the line, it comes for Wheeler. Wheeler walks it in! Save, rebound, score! A gimme for Kyle Connor. Give him 35 on the year.
Wisely, Blake Wheeler recognizes it. The first attempt, he attacked the high diamond, and then he recognized no stick, that seam's open. And I'll tell you what, it's hard enough to stop Blake Wheeler when you have a stick. No stick, seam to Shifley, shot, rebound, and like you said, a tapping.
Jets try and clear, Roslovic had it knocked away from him. Some late period pressure here, Waz, cross ice pass is intercepted, 2-on-1. Roslovic with Kyle Connor, scores!
This isn't a play they'll be very happy with. He's had some skill plays to the net, but that turnover proved to be costly. Look at that. Good vision. Looking out the side of his eyeballs as Roslovic off the rush puts the pass right on the button. And that isn't an easy shot to get off quickly.
There's Leon. Has a look around. Can't get the pass through. A deflection. That just about sprung Wheeler. And now it'll spring Kyle. Connor scores! Big lead.
Well, much like the second period, a D-man jumps in trying to get something going offensively. Draisaitl, the last guy back, makes a dangerous pass and gets knocked over. How about this pass by Wheeler? Right through Draisaitl, and that quick little shot beats Smith.
And here they come. Draisaitl in on the wing, got by Wheeler. Holds up, gets run over by Pionk, and no arm goes in the air. Morrissey. Here's Connor from center, and he hits the open net. 40 seconds to go, and the Jets on the road have a 4-2 lead.
This long pass up the middle, and then three times a charm.
Five forwards for the Winnipeg Jets Schultz on his 5-on-3. Laine back for Wheeler. Wheeler walks it in. Back for Laine. Wasn't in the wheelhouse. Cross ice. Connor scores! Laine finds Kyle Connor, who finds the back of the net. And the Jets have tied the game, and they will stay on the power play.
Love it here where they shuffled the deck. Paul Maurice has Patrick Laine where he normally can be found, but it's Blake Wheeler at the top working off the blue line. Kyle Connor on the flank to his right. What a pass through the seam from Patrick Laine, who proved last year with a career-high 35 assists that he can score and make plays. That one was right on the mark for the leading goal scorer.
Plays it up top. Forward looking for a shooting lane. That got blocked in front of the net by Kerfoot. Kept it at the line by Pionk. Back for Forward. Forward in front for Kyle Connor. Scores! Kyle Connor gets the Jets on the board here late in the second period. And it's a 2-1 game now in favor of the Leafs.
Bump up shift that is just so important. Look at the way the Jets use the full width of the ice. Now they're spreading out their defensive set. When that happens, you open up lanes now. Can you find them? Well, the answer is yes. A real nice job from Forbort to Kyle Connor. Look at that. Lets that come across his body on the forehand. How he gets that puck corralled.
For Kyle Connor into the slot. Redirect there by Stastny. And then Wheeler trying to get that back pass to the front of the goal. Shifley on for Morrissey and back for Shifley to the goal line. It goes Wheeler. Connor scores! Great pass by Blake Wheeler and the finish by Kyle Connor. And the Jets capitalize on the power play and make this a one-goal game.
Wheeler took the puck from the exact same spot. He rolled and stuffed the puck on Murray. And maybe Murray's thinking he's going to do the same thing. As you can see, he holds that strong side post. And wisely, what a passer Blake Wheeler is he has the same posture, but he knows, and he's got those eyes for that backdoor Kyle Connor.
Blake Wheeler finds Kyle Connor, plays it to the wing. Wolanin's there, prevents him from getting further. Here's Shifley right in front, over to Wheeler, his pass, they score! It's Kyle Connor who gives the Jets a one-goal lead.
Second effort. It all starts with the turnover. Then they go to work. Beautiful play there from Shifley to Wheeler. No look backhander and Wheeler. Almost like he has eyes in the back of his head. And Kyle Connor does a nice job. He knows he has time. Hogberg's out of position. He waits. No chance for Hogberg.
Connor has gone pointless in three games. Not many times we can say that. Shifley sends it cross ice. Kyle Connor. Jets have the 1-0 lead.
Up to Morrissey or down low with Blake Wheeler, but any time that you can make a crisp pass right through the heart of the seam like this, that's brilliance from Mark Shifley. Tape to tape, and the release from Kyle Connor, certainly a special thing to watch. After going 0-1 on the power play against the Vancouver Canucks, the first real dangerous chance for the Jets in this.
Kyle Connor with the retrieval off the quarter boards for Morrissey and down for Shifley. Wheeler in for Stastny. Morrissey. Connor scores! The stick left on Stastny. Sends the puck back to the line to Morrissey, who finds Kyle Connor, who finds the back of the net with his second power play goal of the night.
Perimeter looking for the most dangerous threat. Watch the paddle from Markstrom. He's anticipating the pass from Wheeler. He's late getting from post to post because of it, in my opinion. And how about that again? Getting the puck to Kyle Connor in different ways. The first one, Shifley through the seam to the back of the net. This one goes around the top of the horn.
Backlund watched by Stastny. Backlund looking for some open ice. Finds a little and now gets stripped of the puck. Kyle Connor trying to break away from Backlund. Scores! Kyle Connor. Give him 7 on the year and give the Jets a 2-1 lead.
Good defense into offense right there. Kyle Connor comes to the puck. He sees that Backlund's got nowhere to go. Now it's off to the races. What makes this shot so dangerous is Kyle Connor pulls this to his forehand while his feet are still in motion, and that is so deceiving for a goaltender.
Mello plays this through. Andrew Kopp goes in after it. The Moose game has just ended, and the Toronto Marlies coming away with a goal in the third period to win this one 3-2. Chance at front, score! Kyle Connor in tight finds the back of the net as the puck bounced around in front of the Oiler net. And the Jets have regained the lead.
The air down to the ice, and he lets the shot go, so a really good job in the forecheck. Andrew Kopp pulls two guys to him out of the corners. Kyle Connor, there he is, snaps it down, settles it in all in one motion. That just cannot be taught. Unbelievably quick hands, and Mike Smith can't get set to stop.
Kyle Connor, Wheeler moves to the goal line on this side. Wheeler walks there by Edmondson. On for Shifley, walks it in, fires, and save made by Price. Lost it, it's on the goal line, score! Price thought he had it, it came out of his glove. And Kyle Connor pounces on it. Power play goal, Jets, it's 2-1 Montreal.
Here off the back door, a really good puck movement and a possession game on the power play for the Winnipeg Jets. They're wisely scanning their options. There's the shot that doesn't cleanly arrive, and a little bunt from Blake Wheeler behind the goal line, and Kyle Connor follows it up off the post, off the back of Carey Price, and there's the gift right onto the forehand of Kyle Connor, who hasn't scored in his last three games. How about that angle? Fantastic. As Price desperately keeps that.
Lewis and Thompson, Dave Lowry.
Won a Stanley Cup with Lewis in 2014.
Here comes Nikolai Ehlers in across, dumps it back, Stastny, Kyle Connor scores! A little tic-tac-toe by Stastny, Ehlers, and Kyle Connor. And it's back to a one-goal game on Kyle Connor's second of the night.
Making really good passes in small space. Look at the support around them on the entry. A nice little backhand pass to the top and to the other side. Kyle Connor gets a second of the night, and it's the trifecta through all three men's hands into the back of the net. That's just special. Three lanes have an answer.
Alex Edler just lays himself out to prevent that Wheeler pass from coming across. Morrissey, no shooting lane, plays it back for Shifley, down for Wheeler. There's Edler on all fours, but he gets through, scores! Kyle Connor on the patience of Blake Wheeler to find an opening in the body of Edler.
It's the headsy play from Blake Wheeler. It goes from high, half wall to low, and watch Wheeler just back off, and Yahtzee right through, finds a hole. Speaking of finding holes, there's the five hole from Kyle Connor, who patiently waits, slides this one right on the ice, solves.
So his highest point per game total, Dennis, in his last 5 years. 5 points in his last five games. He's been hot.
Nikolai Ehlers, Kyle Connor in front. Ehlers gets it to him, scores! Nikolai Ehlers puts on the brakes. Some patience there, and he finds Kyle Connor with his 12th of the year. And the Jets have the lead.
To his advantage, Nikolai Ehlers stops up. A good job being tight on gap and catching the Leafs in a change. Here's Adam Lowry advancing the puck. Here's Ehlers as he's representing. He's going to wrap around, stops up, and how about that little small space area play? That's a really precise pass.
For Montreal, Weber has gone quiet a little bit on the power play, although he got one last week in Vancouver.
Kyle Connor, short side, scores! Kyle Connor puts that one up top and a power play goal for the Jets, and they have cut into the Montreal lead.
Shut that off, and the Jets had kind of scuttled their first minute or so of this power play. Nothing really set up. Nothing dangerous at all, and Kyle Connor, who was pretty quiet in the last game or so in Toronto, snaps that one by Carey Price.
Power play continues for 44 seconds. Wheeler at the side of the net. Had to go off his skate. Shifley back for Morrissey. Skates it to the middle of the ice. Scores! Kyle Connor rips a one-timer to the top of the net. And the Jets are back to within one on Connor's second of the night.
The screen of Blake Wheeler. Carey Price didn't see it. This one, he just can't react to in time. Shifley tries to go to Wheeler, but ends up with the puck back. Wheeler wants to go to create traffic. He doesn't get there because this bullet is up over the left shoulder.
And Evans will send this cross ice. Romana
Banks it ahead for Gallagher. He couldn't control it. Into the slot from Ehlers to Shake. The rebound, score! Kyle Connor fed it across to Ehlers. It ends up right back on the stick of Kyle Connor. And the Jets have a 2-0 lead.
Winnipeg, which I think is critical to their team confidence as well. It's nice on the board. They didn't get anything done the other night. 5-on-5. Tonight, it's been a different story. Here's their second one as Dubois heads to the net. It's not going to be easy this next month.
And you talk about grabbing hold. Vancouver had a 2-0 lead in that one. Ottawa came back and forced the extra time. Dubois with the shot, save, rebound, score! Kyle Connor, bang, bang, back-to-back, two goal games.
Goals 5-on-5 on Wednesday for Connor. A turnover again. As this time it's Josh Morrissey at the blue line. Suzuki's going to block the shot, but Dubois steps to his left to get it around him. Price makes that stop.
And Tanev will take this back into his own zone. 10 seasons with the Vancouver Canucks for Christopher Tanev. Lead pass, Kyle Connor. Fire, save, made, rebound, score! Kyle Connor got stopped. Did the Flames put this in their own net?
It's a goal scorer's little idea here. He puts himself into a puck lane. Watch, fake shot. There it is. Oh, no, he sticks with it. He gets that second opportunity. He delays. There's the slap shot. Watch, little delay. He's trying to outweight Markstrom. The rebound comes right back at him, and that is a quick stitch play there. With quite pleased, I'm sure, if he can paw one against his old team.
And yet, in the 18-19 season, he had 4 goals, 18 points, or 20, 18 assists. Loose puck off a skate. Centering pass goes off of skate, and Kyle Connor has extended the Jets' lead.
Attempting to make a defensive play. Nice job from Ehlers to drive the net. That's key as the pass is looking to return the favor. Connor to Scheifele. And right there off of Tierney's stick. Stretched out as Forsberg in a broken play. Ends up being a good play for the Winnipeg Jets and Kyle Connor.
Forsberg to save Morrissey. Connor! And he fired that one wide, short side. Scheifele on it again. Back for Morrissey. On for Kyle Connor. In for Mason Appleton and back for Scheifele. First power play of the night. Connor scores! Kyle Connor with about his third opportunity finds the back of the net, and the Jets have the game's opening goal. So a 1-0 lead on the power play marker. First power play of the night for the Winnipeg Jets. And Kyle Connor up top.
Dennis, he says he takes pride in it, and it's no accident that he's off to the side, and as that shot is en route, he will jump into the eyes of the goaltender. It's a good point by you. He's great at it.
Kyle Connor in, scores! Scheifele to Connor to the back of the net, and the Winnipeg Jets go bang, bang, and have a 2-1 lead.
Penalty kill to get some energy into the game. They do a fantastic job killing that, and they've got momentum from it. A power play goal early, and then that direct game. Nothing overly fancy here. A 2-on-1, a nice little pass from Scheifele in full speed. He catches Kyle Connor in full stride.
And the puck taken by Pionk. He'll play across ice. Pressuring there is TJ Brody. Pionk will get it again. Scheifele up the boards with Kyle Connor. Connor at the empty net scores. So a two-goal game for Kyle Connor. Two-goal game for Nikolai Ehlers. 5-2 Winnipeg. And the Jets will finish off the road trip with an impressive win in Toronto.
Then with a couple of goals, the empty netter that puts it on ice. A good job. And again, we've seen that all night long, where just numbers suffocating the Leafs in the defensive zone with the net empty.
Give it away to Connor, and here's Scheifele one-handing it down the ice. Wheeler goes after it against Riley. Wheeler to Connor, scores! Kyle Connor cuts the lead in half on a nice feed from the captain, Blake Wheeler.
You know, Connor, I said the puck was following him around. He ends up being wide open. Middle, Muzzin's not really involved in the play. Good job by Wheeler winning the battle down low. Under pressure, gets that puck out, and a quick little release by Connor. That was on his stick and off very quickly. Got it from the back foot, transferred his power right.
And Graeback will send it back out at center. Morrissey quickly right back in for Shifley. Shifley goes rink wide. Perreault takes it off the sideboards. Perreault looking up front for Kyle Connor. Scores! Kyle Connor, who had gone seven without a point for the Winnipeg Jets, gets a huge goal here to get the Jets on the board.
Demko off of the stick of Shifley, but they weren't done there. Get the puck back and continue to force her. I like that little fake pass to the middle. Perreault buys a little bit of time and space for himself. Pulls Quinn Hughes to him, opens up the middle of the ice, and right on the mark for Kyle Connor, who gets his 23rd goal.
He'll play it into the corner. Now the Canucks will regroup. Hoglander pressured by Morrissey. Morrissey gets support from Wheeler, and the Jets hold it in. And now JT Miller will bank it out, and into the Jet zone it goes. Back for Kyle Connor with some room, and a goal scores! Kyle Connor goals in back-to-back games, and the Jets get the game's opening tally.
Early in this game, this is a really nice little tap pass. Look at that, from DeMello onto the stick, and Wheeler just lets it continue on its path there, and that Kyle Connor, this is at the end of the shift. He gets in and behind Hamonic, and the in-tight breakaway there. He doesn't get too fast.
Foligno trying to center it, it got blocked. Shifley up the boards. TJ Brody stopped it. Nylander played it back and got away from Foligno. And DeMello on for Wheeler and on for Shifley. Two on one with Kyle Connor. Shifley, Connor scores! Kyle Connor has gone bang, bang, bang. Goals in three straight games. And the Jets have tied this thing up at two.
150 feet of runway. Look at this as Shifley steps onto that puck. A chip play from Blake Wheeler. A two-on-one isolate TJ Brody, and Kyle Connor receives that pass calmly, and it's Campbell that's looking for his skates in the corner as Connor pulls him right out of the net and just slides in shot lanes. They feel like the predictability is there. Hellebuck makes the save, and in transition now they get out. Rather than lunge and you're out of position defensively.
Connor scores! Kyle Connor gets his second of the night. Three games, and the Jets for the first time tonight have the lead.
Shifley, who has improved in that area immensely over the last 6 weeks, a good job just getting this in high ice from Blake Wheeler, and a spitball to the top corner, a little pass, and Kyle Connor is feeling it. Unbelievable how you can go from seven games, no goals, no points.
Barry, red line and in to an open corner. Chase on there, it took a weird bounce. Mike Smith is out of the net, so the extra attacker is on Kyle Connor. A shot from far out. The Jets score. The insurance marker. And they have a two-goal lead here late in the third.
But here it is here. Mike Smith, he was watching, fought possession. Good board work there to win that battle. And then a nice pass over to Kyle Connor, far side.
And now as it comes along the left side, nearly 7 minutes gone here in the third overtime. Connor on a break, coming right side, he scores! Kyle Connor sends the Winnipeg Jets to the second round, a triple overtime winner.
Well, what a sequence for the Winnipeg Jets as they get this done in triple overtime. And you can see here the Oilers on a line change, and Connor's hanging high. He gets the puck, and Smith just cannot collect it. Goes past his right arm, and the deflation there of what just happened. Triple overtime. It's one-on-one, and Connor picks his spot. Left-handed shot down the right side. Goes off the far post.
Here's Ehlers back for Shakely. Dubois hooks it back to Wheeler. Here's Pionk. Ehlers sends it across, one-timer scores! Kyle Connor! And it's a one-goal game!
Hold this puck for just a second. That forces Price to look through the traffic in front, identify, yep, that's a threat, and then that hard pass to a down low. Connor just perfectly executed, and Connor, as he does, gets the quick release, and man, it's just a half an inch away. That little hesitation by Ehlers to fake the shot and hold Price there on that side.
Connor feeds it up the far wing. Stastny carries in. Here's Wheeler. Over to Connor. Scores! A one-timer by Connor.
Sneaking into that quiet area that he's so familiar with. And just a beautiful pass here from Wheeler. It looks as though Wheeler quickly pretended as though he was going to put the puck on net. And then one quick movement. slides it across to the far side, and this is a familiar spot for all Jets fans to see Kyle Connor.
And across the line, Kaprizov rips that one to the short side. Hellebuck got a piece of it. And there's why the girl Kaprizov is so popular here in Minnesota. Shot, score! Jets get the opening goal from Kyle Connor as he beats Talbot with a shot to the short side.
Well, simplicity off the rush here, and this is the thing that the Jets do not want to do. That first shot, whether it's just off the rush or even a dump it, put it to the net, flip the feet of your defenders here. In this case, it's Kyle Connor. He just wisely holds that stick out just for a half a second longer, uses the defenseman's stick. Jared Spurgeon is a bit of a semi-screen, and that was enough to fool Kemp.
On for Kopp. He'll leave for Kyle Connor. Plays it for Shifley. Getting there first was John Merrill. Andrew Kopp now steals. Kyle Connor scores! On the turnover, Kyle Connor gets his first multi-goal game of the year in game three.
You will get rewarded. This is a really good churning play down low. It's a broken play, but Kyle Connor just gets the puck down below the net. That's where they want to make sure they have bodies net front. Well, a little kick off of a skate right to the middle of the ice for Kyle Connor. And shouldn't surprise anybody that he stinks shot right away. The little one-timer, I think that's enough to fool Talbot as it's coming off the half.
Fowler at the line will go cross ice. Richter save bait on the short side off of Ricard Raquel. Centering pass, Kyle Connor intercepts. Scores! Bang! Right into the middle of the net. And the Jets set a 4-1 lead.
Made no mistake. It's all five guys on the ice rashing the puck, overloading on the strong side, making no mistake to make sure they get clear, as it was earlier on the shift prior that they didn't allow a second opportunity with the extra man for the Anaheim Ducks.
Win, should they come up with this victory with a 1:22 to go and a 4-1 lead. Intercepted. Here comes Kyle Connor. Gibson makes the... No, he does not. Kyle Connor, low blocker, gets his second of the game as he goes bang, bang.
It's vibrating as the hats fly. And watch Kyle Connor as he gets tripped up. To me, this could have been easily a penalty shot call as he's free and clear. A little trip. He loses his footing, but he sticks with it. And how about that release? It's a spitball to the strong side. Tucks it just inside the...
Kyle Connor flying in. Josi prevents him from getting any further. Puck stolen. Kopp to Connor behind the net. Plays it up top. Schmidt to Ehlers. Trying to go rink wide. Connor to Schmidt, back to Connor, there's the one-timer, and Kyle Connor scores!
He scored on this one-timer this year from that position. He's just beating goaltenders cleanly from that area. And a little give and go with Schmidt, bang! And he gets all of it short side high, what a beautiful shot. We've talked about him all game long, and rightly so. And now he puts a bow on it. Bang.
Vesalainen.
Here's Morrissey.
Playing it up ahead on the wing. On the center, and it's brought in. Dubois going to the net. Drops it off. Save. Reimer. Rebound. Scores. Kyle Connor banks it home. And the Jets tie the game. 50-50 puck. Schmidt starts it off with a nice seam play up the middle of the ice to Dubois. He used his big frame to cut in. He doesn't put the puck to the net. He has the presence of mind to see Ehlers coming in, and he drops it to him. He realizes he's not going to get a lot on this backhand. Burns has got his stick all over it. And what happens is there's a bit of an over back check by Ferraro. Burns already had him. Ferraro is not looking for anybody. Ehlers gets into that space.
Fits in on the ice, knows where to be, knows where to go, but he fits in with the guys on the plane, on the bus, in the room. He fits in well. He fits with this club.
Kyle Connor gets away from a bit of a hook. Scores! Kyle Connor! Give him eight on the year and give the Jets a 4-0 lead.
And notice how he's got his feet going the entire time. It makes it so difficult for a goaltender to catch and track this puck. Marc-Andre Fleury, you can see the frustration boiling over. Great transition here, right from the defensive zone. Connor, the left-handed shot on the right side. What a weapon as he spits a pellet off the far post and in.
Played around Logan Stanley in from the left point. He'll put this back in behind the net. Center, Kyle Connor. Forehand scores! Blake Wheeler may have point number 700 as a member of the Winnipeg Jets as Kyle Connor's ninth of the year has the Jets up 2-1.
Just a power move to the net, and then he goes to the net. We talked earlier about Blake Wheeler being around a lot of the action generated in the offensive zone there. He kicks the puck out to Kyle Connor. How about that? Double pump fake, fade away, and this is exactly placed where he wants it. He pulls away from Binnington. Look at the net that he opens for himself.
Pionk, finally it does come loose and grabbed off by Kyle Connor. Trying to get an odd man rush going. A little redirect for Svechnikov. Back for Dubois. Rebound, score! Kyle Connor is into double digits. Give him 10 on the year. This game is tied.
Smirk on everybody's face in the Jets bench because they know this is a guy that can score on tight. This is a guy that can score from range. When you got your number one goal scorer driving to the net like this, this is a perfect entry. A shot off the rush, picking up the garbage from Kyle Connor. His 10th goal of the season.
And they've been running roughshod right through Canada, looking for the all-Canadian sweep for the win here tonight.
Here comes Pierre-Luc Dubois. Forced to the outside, a pass back. Stanley again, and a save by Peterson. But the Jets score! And it's Kyle Connor first on the score sheet tonight.
Playing his first full season back in 2017-18. And so, good job here by Dubois to bring it in, get the rebound, and Kyle Connor in a great spot. All goal scorers seem to have that knack as to where to go and when to be there. So Connor looks for the deflection. That doesn't work. What does he do? Immediately spins around. The puck's on the doorstep.
Three men in that shot lane. Wheeler, Dubois, and Josh Morrissey. Dubois gets down on the one knee, gets the block and the clear. That's just putting it on the line.
Over a minute and a half. There's at the empty net. Kyle Connor has extended his goal streak to four. Schmidt and Morrissey were over a minute and a half on that shift. Kyle Connor takes it up the left side boards and finds the empty net.
The net empty, 6-on-5. Dubois does a really good job battling. Look at the tenaciousness off the hip of Draisaitl. Jar the puck loose, a little tap out wide to Kyle Connor, who gets his 12th goal of the season on the empty net, extends his goal streak, like you said, Dennis. And Dubois earlier in the shift blocks a shot.
Kept in by Pionk. Long shot, that goes off Richardson wide. Chopped down. Connor follows up from behind the net. Works the puck to the corner. Takes a look. Pass in front. That deflects. Still loose. Here's Connor scores! Connor finally rewarded for a good shift by that line, the Calgary zone. And the Flames lead cut in half on a late goal by Kyle Connor.
You know, after the Flames' second goal, they put Tanev in a difficult position. The Jets regain coverage, and just watch how Connor gets lost in behind the defense of the Flames. He gives the puck out one side, and he just comes around the other side, undetected, all alone, and you give him that opportunity, that much time and space.
Talked about their schedule looking a little tired here, hanging on, as the Flames lead on the gas pedal, trying to regain the lead, but Winnipeg looking to do the same for the first time, and they might get a chance. Connor scores! Kyle Connor on the one-timer with his second of the game makes it 3-2 Winnipeg.
Let the officials know maybe to check afterwards, but what a shot by Connor, and that wasn't...
Pionk on for Kyle Connor, back for Wheeler. He'll take it off the sideboards. Sends it down for Pierre-Luc Dubois. Dubois to Kyle Connor! Scores! Light finally does come on. There was no doubt in Kyle Connor's mind that that was in.
Because Kyle Connor, this is a spitball off of his stick. A good little job changing the point of attack from behind the net. Dubois gets that puck out, and watch how quickly that puck comes off the stick of Kyle Connor. Unless I'm mistaken, Kyle Connor may have even fooled.
Morrissey, cross ice, trying to find Wheeler. And this will end up back at the Jets line. Quickly up for Kyle Connor. He'll leave for Shifley. Back for Kyle Connor. Scores! Kyle Connor takes the Mark Shifley feed and buries it. And early in period number three, the Jets have a 2-0 lead.
In the offensive zone, all around pucks, even when they lose it, they get it back by committee. There's a good chance and a good turnover. That back pressure, Schwartz
down as he hits the deck and right back to the offensive game. How about that? On the backhand, a little kick to the middle of the ice, a give and go. Kyle Connor fades away, opens up, and that one-timer on his birth.
Grubauer will stop it, play it on for Larson. It gets away from him. Yanni Gord, slap pass up the middle, taken there by Mason Appleton. He runs out of room. Here's for Kyle Connor. Connor in on goal, scores! Kyle Connor with the steal up top. And the Jets with a 3-0 lead.
Kyle Connor just getting on the ice. This line has been lethal as he splits the D, and Grubauer slides to his right as Kyle Connor, I think that he cracks his wrist and says he's going to pull this to his backhand, and he just slings it to the top corner, and just a decision.
Stuck up the boards to the line, kept in by Morrissey, and then Connor will send it around the boards. Hunt is on it. Wheeler takes it away from him. Wheeler to the front of the net, scores! Kyle Connor on a terrific setup by Blake Wheeler. This game is knotted up and deuce.
Just to keep that puck moving and in the hands of the Winnipeg Jets. Sealing the wall is Blake Wheeler, who has a goal tonight and an assist to that on a great little play off the wall into Kyle Connor. Two goals left.